In the gate. And they're off. And the Divine Miss X tossed the rider just as they broke. The Divine Miss X has tossed the rider. Up top, Vow of Secrecy on for the lead. Sister Juanita runs in second. Those two down the back stretch together. Four lengths back to Kaylin's Flower, who's third. And once again, that riderless horse, the Divine Miss X, up on the inside. Farther back in the field comes Lil Miss Lexi, followed by Twisted Lime. Another three to Eugene's Express. Long way back to Babe the Blue Shoe. 22-2. Rounding the far turn. And it is Vow of Secrecy, who has scooted clear to a 2.5-length lead now. Sister Juanita's under the whip, back running in second. Farther back, it's Kaylin's Flower in third, Twisted Lime in fourth, Lil Miss Lexi in fifth, and down inside, one furlong to go. Vow of Secrecy splashes by the eighth pole. Sister Juanita has been fully extended in second for a quarter mile. Then it's Kaylin's Flower and all the rest down to the wire. Vow of Secrecy wins by four. Sister Juanita, Kaylin's Flower, and Eugene's Express.